Hi everyone, this is Valentina. Today I wanted to share how to crochet this pattern. I was using lace yarn, in peach color. This one is some my friend brought from the overseas, so I didn't see in the US that you could buy, but this is 70% angora and doesn't say the size of this one. So, but I'm sure you can find very thin lace yarn, and this one is also very thin, so I'm sure it came out very nice. I love it, especially in thin yarn, so you can make shawl or scarf or blanket. And then for that one, for this color, this is, I believe this is spice number 4. Oh no, this is brick color number 4, and this is very nice, beautiful. So for this pattern you will need multiples of 8 to start, and then it repeats. The pattern actually repeats every 2 rows, but then it shifts slightly to the right or to the left. So basically it would be every 4 rows, but you just work the same every 2 rows, same pattern. So let's get started, and multiples of 8. Okay, 40. So now chain 2 and then yarn over, and we'll insert the hook into the 5th chain from the hook. So 2 3 4, we skip 4 and insert into the 5th, and let's make 2 double crochet from this. So row first will be different than any other rows. Just keep in mind we are just making the first row as a foundation. Then into from the next chain make 3 double crochet. And from the next row, from the next chain, make 2 double crochet. Okay, yarn over. Now skip 2 chains into the 3rd, make 1 double crochet. Yarn over, and now we skip again 2 chains into the 3rd, we'll make 2 double crochet from the same chain. So now we are repeating what we did already. From the next chain we'll make 3 double crochet from the same chain, and next chain we'll make 2 double crochet. And now we skip 2 chains and we'll make from the 3rd 1 double crochet. Okay, so this repeats now. So okay, we skip 2, we make 2 double crochet, from the next chain 3 double crochet into, so 2 3 2, skip 2, 1 double crochet, and now we'll repeat. We skip 2 chains and make from the 3rd 2 double crochet from that chain. From next chain we make 3 double crochet, 1 from the same chain, 2 and 3. And from the next chain we'll make 2 double crochet. Skip 2 chains, from the third 1 double crochet. Skip 2 chains, from the third 2 double crochet. From next 3 double crochet. From next chain 2 double crochet. Skip 2 chains and make 1 double crochet. And repeat. Skip 2, make from the third chain 2 double crochet. From next chain make 3 double crochet. Make 2 double crochet. Yarn over, skip 2 chains and from the last one make 1 double crochet. Now next row, chain 3, turn around, yarn over, and now make from the first stitch double crochet. Chain 1, and now we'll skip 2 stitches and from the third one we'll make double crochet. We'll work on double crochet, but we won't complete the double crochet stitch. Just yarn over and pull through 2 loops and leave on your hook. Yarn over again, insert your hook into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through. So we are working again on another double crochet. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops and leave on your hook. You have 3 loops on the hook. Yarn over again and insert into the next stitch, working on double crochet. Yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and now you have 4 loops. Yarn over and pull through all of them and make 2, chain 2, 1 and 2, just like that. Yarn over again and we'll insert into that 1 single double crochet stitch. So we are skipping 2 stitches and inserting into the third, but make sure it's into that from the first row double crochet, that is only 1. Okay, yarn over and make double crochet. Chain 3, 1, 2, 3. Yarn over and make double crochet from the same stitch. Chain 1 and we'll repeat as we did already on this one right here. Yarn over, skip 2 stitches into the third. Let's work on double crochet, but do not complete. Pull through 2 loops and leave on your hook. Yarn over again, insert into the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through 2. And now yarn over, pull through 2 loops and leave on the hook. Yarn over again, insert into the next stitch. Yarn over, pull through 2, yarn over, pull through 2 loops, and now pull through all 3 and chain 2. So we'll repeat the entire row just like that. Yarn over again and we are working on that part. So we'll skip 2 chains and insert into the third one and make double crochet. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and make double crochet into the same chain, just like that, double crochet and chain 1, and we'll work on again on the 3 double crochet that we do not complete them. Skip 2 stitches and let's insert into the third, working on double crochet, pull through 2 and do not complete, leave on your hook, yarn over, insert into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through 2 loops and leave on your hook, yarn over again, and we're working on the third double crochet, yarn over, pull through 2 and now pull through all 4 loops and chain 1, 2, and let's work now on that part again. We'll insert, we'll skip two stitches and insert into the third, make a double crochet. Now chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and make another double crochet, and now just repeat again, yarn over, skip 2, and working on the double crochet, on those 3 double crochet that at the end we connect into the 1 stitch, just like that, and chain 2, 1, 2, working on the skip 2 chains, working on double crochet, chain 1, 2, 3, and again double crochet and chain 1, and let's work on skip 2 and work on the double crochet, those 3 stitches, do not complete them, only pull through 2 loops, and the last one, pull through 2 and pull through 4, chain 2. Now to finish the row, we want to be same as we already did at the beginning, so we have 2 double crochet here, so we'll insert into that one right here and make double crochet 1, chain 1, yarn over, and make another double crochet from the next stitch, just right here, yarn over, just like that. So we are making, at the end we are making that one, just half of this, so we want to have half, so that's why we chain 1 at the end of this. So now the third row will be similar as first one, just slightly different, but should look as the first row. So now for the third one, we'll chain 2 and turn around. So now we'll make double crochet from this right here. We'll make 3 double crochet. Total 4, so the first chain 2 counts as 1, so we should have 4, but we're making 3 double crochet, and first one is counts as 1, so we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now yarn over, and we'll make double crochet from that one stitch, from very middle, double crochet, yarn over, and we'll make 7 double crochet from in that space right here, 7. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Yarn over, and we'll make double crochet from that very middle. 1 double crochet, and we'll make again 7. So we just repeat, make 7 and 1 double crochet, 7 into that space, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And now we'll make 1 double crochet from that very tip right here, and we work on 7 into that space again. So the entire row just repeats, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And we make 1 and then we make 7 again. Okay, let's see, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and now we are working on 1, and we finished the row. Into that space right here, we'll make 4 to finish. We do not want to have 7, we want to have nice edging, so we'll make 4, 3 and 4, just like that. That's what we have so far. Now row 4, we chain 2 and turn around. So now we yarn over and insert into this one, not into that, into this, and make double crochet, chain 1, so we will repeat the second row, except or it's gonna slightly shift, so this part is gonna be in here, that part will be here. So we'll make 2 double crochet from this, so we'll make double crochet, chain 3 and double crochet. Let's work on that. So we skip 2 stitches and we'll work from that very right here, double crochet, chain 3 and double crochet, just like that. So as you can see, we had that double crochet, chain 3 in double crochet here, and now it's just shifts into the right. Chain 1. Now we'll skip 2 stitches, 1, 2, into the third. We'll work on those 3 double crochets that we do not finish. So pull through 2 loops, leave on your hook, yarn over again into the next one, pull through 2, leave on a hook, yarn over into the third, yarn over, pull through, and chain 2. And just repeat. So now we'll work on those 2 double crochets, double crochet, chain 3 double crochet, and just repeat the entire row like that. So again, double crochet, chain 3 double crochet, chain 1, and work on those 3 double crochet into 1 stitch, and then chain 2. Let's repeat. Okay, we skip 2 into the third, we make double crochet, chain 3, 1, 2, 3, and another double crochet into the same, chain 1, and we'll work 3 double crochet, we skip 2 stitches into the third, 3 double crochet that we do not complete, and the third one, pull through 2 and pull through 4 loops and chain 2, yarn over, skip 2 chains into the third, we'll make chain 3 and another double crochet and chain 1. We'll work on those 3 double crochet stitches. 1, do not complete them, first 2 and the third one, pull through 2, pull through 4 and chain 2, yarn over, and now we'll work on those that double crochet, chain 3 and double crochet, chain 1, yarn over, skip 2, and we work on the double crochet 3 that we do not complete, the first 2 and the third one, pull through all of them, chain 2, 1, 2, yarn over, and again double crochet, chain 3, double crochet. And chain 1, and now insert into the skip 2, insert into the third one, make half double crochet, yarn over, insert into the next stitch, yarn over, pull through 2 and now pull through 3. And the next row, excuse me, chain 2, turn around. So now we'll work into that space 7 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. So basically there it repeats all the rows, now repeats. It's going to be almost same as the first one, except the first one we did double crochet 2 into one chain, then 3, then 2. Now we are just making into that space all 7 all together. Now we'll make 1 double crochet into here, and now we'll work 7 into that space. So just repeat the pattern 7, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. And now we'll make 1 double crochet from here, and next goes 7 from that space, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Now double crochet 1, oops, and 7 from here, just repeat, just continue like that, and this is our pattern. You can see the pattern forms already, and it's very nice, beautiful, beautiful. So we'll finish this row with 1 double crochet, and now 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. And finish, we'll finish the entire row with 1, 2, should be here, 1 double crochet. And the next, so the next row is gonna be same as second row. We'll chain 3, 1, 2, 3, turn around and make double crochet from that stitch right here, and we chain 1, and we'll work on skip 2 stitches and work on those 3 double crochet that we do not finish, the first 2 and the third 1, pull through 2 and pull through all 3, and then chain 2, just like that. Continue the entire row. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Please leave your comments, and also please subscribe and check out all other my videos. Thank you so much. Have a good day. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.